magandang gabi.
We are celebrating Earth Hour, kasali ng buong daigdig, pagpigil sa paggamit ng fossil fuel sa loob ng isang oras. This is celebrated sa Malate Catholic Church. Ang lead group dito is Care for the Earth Ministry. Kasali din yung parish council at saka yung iba't ibang organization dito sa parokya. Kasama din sa pagdiriwang ang 350.org, a global Catholic climate movement, Pilipinas. Yung Earth Hour is simbolo lang yan, pang isang oras yan. In actual fact, we should be going beyond that. And so that's why the slogan is go beyond the hour, go fossil free. So if we can do it for 1 hour, we can do it for 24 hours, we can do it forever. This is renewable energy, so yung ilaw galing sa yung nakikita natin, that's coming from renewable energy. Diretso yan galing sa sun. We better stop using fossil fuels na that have been put in the ground hundreds of millions of years ago, and we better start getting energy from the sun, from the wind, from the waves.